How to fix taskbar not working on Windows 10. In this video I will show you two methods it will fix your problem. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus ESC on your keyboard. Click on Windows Explorer. Click on Restart.
Now try again and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work,
press Windows key and R in your keyboard. Type Control and press Enter. Open user account. Again press Windows key plus R in your keyboard. Type CMD.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.